Swing and a miss. He got him. Darren down, strikes out the side. What a start for Long Island against the York Revolution in the Ducks' 100th game. Here he puts a charge into it. Deep right field. Clark back at the wall. Looks up. It's gone! Chris Shaw! A solo homer to right. His first of the playoffs. And the Ducks are on the board. That cuts the lead in half. It's a 2-1 game. He steps on third, gets the fist bump there from Wally Backman, makes his way to the plate. Shaw goes yard. Long Island's within one.
Clark with good speed, tough to double up, but the Ducks would love to get that. Instead, it's a swing and a miss for strike three. The throw down, double play. Hector Sanchez with a one bouncer down to second base and nailing Alex Crosby, who is off on that full count. Shaw takes his lead, and there's a ground ball left side through. Base hit left field. Coming in to score the second run for the Ducks is Chris Shaw. Great piece of hitting by Vladimir Frias. Just backhanding it right into left field, eluding third baseman Josh McAdams. Second run on the board. The Ducks now trail 3-2.